Hey guys, I got a great bar express workout for you. You're gonna need probably just a chair, maybe for balance on some of the bar work. A little bit later, resistant band if you have one, or you can use what I've got is just two water bottles for some of the resistance we're gonna do today. All right, nice deep breath. Exhale, great job. All right, let's tap it in, side to side. Hold right here, bend the knees. Pulse, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Tap it back, tap back. Stay low, bend the knees. Arms out here in front for balance, or here. Core is tight. Bring the arms down and reach here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A little bit of cardio warm up here. Keep going. Four more. Back to that step to the side here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stay here, tap, 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 tap. Stay low. Sitting it down a little bit lower. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This time you're gonna go tap it in and lift it up. And tap it in and lift it up. Tap it out, in, tap and lift, tap, in, tap. 2, tap, squeeze through the glute. One more. Other side. Tap, 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 lift. Squeeze on the lift. Right here, tap and lift. Nice. Control the lift. Right here, lift, squeeze. Tap up. Two more. You should be feeling that burn through that standing leg. Last one. Nice. Tap, cross it back. Stand up tall. This time bring the legs in, lift. 2, 3, 4. Cross it over. Elbow to the knee, twist a little more. Stay on this side and pulse. Down low a little bit lower. Stay here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Other side. Whew. Let that heart rate drop down a little bit here. Stepping cross, arm cross over. Nice, right here, stay here. Take a deep breath, lift. Exhale, bring it out in front. Deep lift, exhale. Turn out from here, lift the heels. Stay in that plie here, arms here. Nice. Letting that heart rate drop. Stay here, shoulders down, chest lifted. Four more. 3, 2, hold it here. Press over the toes. Both knees are bent. A little bit slower here. Hold it down. Reach it to that side. Head down. Lift. Do that again. Ooh. Other side. Straighten the legs. Bend. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep that heel lifted. Freeze and reach. Head down. Do that again. Nice. Right and left. right and left. Nice, guys. Freeze at the bottom, hold it here. Bring the arms down. Take a deep breath, lift.
To our plank series, you're gonna bring those hands under the shoulders. High plank and hold right here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Knee taps, go knee, up, knee, up, knee, up, knee, up. Squeezing through the core, squeezing through the glutes, long back. Eyes down. Hold it up here. Hold. 4, 3, 2. Twist and turn. Lift up. Look at that hand. Drop that knee if you need. Or you can modify. Come on down and lift the hip. Hold it here. Look up and balance. Go back into that high plank. Head down. Other side, knee down from the back. Look here. Hold or stay here, balance. Back to the high plank. Hold, knee back to the knee taps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on down. Elbows, stack them under the shoulders. Hold here, eyes down. Nice long neck, hips down. Hold, hold, hold. Nice, go back up. Right into a mountain climber. Really slow, tuck that knee. Push it back, push it back. Drop the head as the knee lifts in. As that knee comes forward, the head goes down. Two more. Core tight, core tight. Stay lifted. 4, 3, 2. Nice. Put those knees down. Sit it back. Good. Right back up. So we're going to crisscross. So I'm going to do this from the front. So, or on an angle so you can see. Into that plank, a high plank, you're gonna cross underneath. 1, step back. Try to put the foot back where it came from. Yeah, so watch those hands position there. Right under the shoulders, that leg goes underneath, crosses under, and tap. Last one, stay lifted. Go up to that down dog into a plank. Down dog into a plank. Down dog, plank. Down dog, hold it here. 4, 3, 2, 1, knee tap, back down. One more set of those. Reposition those hands if you need. Watch, that wrist is right under the shoulder. Lift into the high plank. Cross it over. 1, tap. 2, tap. 3, 4, 5. Stay lifted. Last one here. Down dog. Into the plank, down dog, into the plank, down dog. Ooh, nice long back, squeeze the core. One more, hold it here. Great job, everybody, tap the knees, sit it back, bring those heels in. Sit it back there, stretch it out. Nice long back. You're gonna take one arm and do a shoulder stretch here. Ease into that. Thread the needle, lift back up, other side. Nice, we're going right into our core C crunch, adding some resistance to the core. We're gonna go into our C crunch. Cradle the hand, with your head. Tapping the heels, lift. One, two, and three, and four. Stay lifted here. Watch here. Knees, stack them right over the hips. Head, neck, and shoulders lift. Eyes up, elbows wide. Little twist through the core, little twist. Twist down, up, twist, twist, down, up, twist, twist. Lift, twist, twist. Lift. One more. Ooh, straight legs here. Reach for the toes. Last one. Bring it down. So you're going to do a leg extend here. One arm is out to the side here. Kick it straight out. Lift the leg and right back down. So elbow to the knee. Fully extend. Elbow back up. Tap the knee. Lift. One. A little faster. Two, lift three, up four, five. Good for the lower abdominals here. You're doing that C crunch as before, but you're getting a little bit more because you have an extended leg now. Other side, bend both, stretch it out. Opposite foot, opposite arm comes in. So you're gonna go elbow, knee, lift, down. A little bit faster here. Knee, fully extend. Knee, fully extend. Just like the C crunch, but then we did a leg extension. Whew, in, and lift. Elbow to the knee, lift. Good, both legs up. All right, just extending the legs out in front. And right back up, pressing the back, down into the floor, and lift. Eyes up, arms fully extended. Try not to let them touch. Hold it here, eyes lifted. Okay, we're not letting them touch yet. Little taps, come on, little taps. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, right into a scissor. Come on, crisscross. Right back down. Right back up. Right back down. Chin to your chest. Four more. Come on. Up. Four. Really tight. Really tight through those legs. Point the toes. Three. Last one. Oh, yeah. All the way down, all the way down. Bring it in. Hug the legs. Relax. Put your arms out to the side. Knees to the side. All right, we're gonna roll right here. Elbows are wide. Knees are together. For a side crunch, lift. Hup, hup. Eight, seven, six. Cradle the head. Elbows wide. Extend the arm if you want, a little bit more. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold it, freeze it, hold it here. Hold it, freeze it here. Come on, feel that right there. Woo, nice, bring it down. Stretch it while we're here. Other side. So I'm gonna turn here, guys. So you can see that front, knees are together, elbows wide, cradle the head, lift. Six, five, four, three. You can stay here or reach that arm out in front. Come on. Good, right on that beat. Come on. Four, three, two, we're gonna stay up and freeze it. Ready? Freeze it. Freeze it. Come on. Freeze it. Feel that here. Whoo, good. Relax. Stretch here. Go the other side. Stretch. All right, feet are together. Low abdominals while we're here. You're gonna reach those arms forward. Tap four, three, two, one. Center reach. Chin to your chest. Right and left. Two. Reaching for the ankles. Four in the center. Four to the side. One, two, three. So you're working the side. Lower abdominals. Four, three, two, one. Reach. Eight, seven, six, five. Reach it down. Four, three, two. Again. One, two, three, four, four, three, two. Last set. Come on. Four. Woo. Reach side. Reach for that ankle. Reach for the ankle. Woo, nice. Reach in. Stretch it out. Eyes up. All right, grab a hold of your resistant band or what I have today. Two water bottles. We're just gonna do a little bit of bicep curls and reach through the chest. Dig your heels down into the floor. Out in front, lift, use the core. Push the elbows out wide. Chest lifted. Ooh, nice. It's not much of the resistance in the weight, but that's okay. We're only about a 1 to 2 pound, even a dumbbell at home. Nice, little Russian twist here, down. Here's what we're gonna do, guys. You're gonna put both water bottles down, pick them right back up again, twist. Woo, pick them up, add the twist. Pick them up, put them down. Pick them up, other side, put them down. They're starting to get heavier now. Woo, yeah. Put them down. Keep twisting through that Russian twist. Stay with this. Stay with this. Climbing it up. Woo. Push it out. Now we're going to row. Just like in that rowing machine. Chest. Shoulders down. Chest is lifted here. Woo. A little bit faster. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Turn them the other way. Bicep rest, hold. Add a little bit more if you want. One leg. Switch them. You know where we're going. We're gonna do two legs if you're ready. Both legs up. Push those arms straight up. Bring it in. Lift it up. Watch that now. Straighten those legs. Oh, yeah. Put it down if you need. Come on, guys. Tap the heel if you have to there. That's great. Still working the legs. Still working the core. Still working the arms. That'll help with your balance. Hold it up. Hold it up. Four, three, two. Ooh, nice work. Bring it in. Butterfly. Put the head down. Oh man, that was a good one. Damn. Whew. All right, guys. Let's go ahead and work up to the bar. Grab your chair. We don't need that resistant band for today. We're just gonna use a chair. Setting up for some pliés here. So, feet are together. Chest is lifted. Nice long neck, shoulders down. Slight tilt in the hips, so set it here. You want to tuck a little bit through the back. Nice long back. All right. Bend the knees. Arms are out or on the hip. Either way for balance. You have your chair if you need. Bend the knees and lift. Squeeze in the hip. Squeeze in the glute as you lift. A little faster here. Go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Last one. Turn out position. Bend the knees. Plie. Nice. Hold it here. Good. Release both arms out in front.
open out to the side. And good, go a little bit wider. Bend the knees, arms are in second. The other one can hold on for balance. A little deeper plie, lift. Down, lift. Down, straighten the legs. Down, four more, then we'll hold it at the bottom. Four, three, watch the knees. Let the knees go wide over the middle of your foot. Don't roll in. Try to fully stand. Let that weight be centered over your foot. Last one, I think that was four. Hold your arms up in fifth. Hold it there, don't move. Move the arms, keep the legs where they are. Watch this, guys. Fully circle here. When we get to the side in second, lift the heels. Balance, hold it. Find a focal point in front of you and focus on that. Stay with it. Releve, lift those heels. Come on. Put that hand down if you need. Reach the arms overhead. Put that arm down if you need. Roll through. Turn the toes. Forward. Stretch. Both arm release. Bend the knees. Ooh, nice long back. Roll it up. Nice. Bring it back in first. So we're going to tendu. Flex. Tendu. Four to the front. Three. Two. To the side after this. Right here. Four. Three. Now if you let go with that chair, you're really focusing on that standing leg. To the back. One. Flex point. Back in first. Two. Back in first. Three. Last one here. Arm down. Four. This time just brush to the side. Really tuck in. Squeeze in the glute. Control that leg so it's nice and strong. All the way from the hip to the toes. A little faster here. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Squeeze it. Seven, eight. Plie. Woo. Plie. Nice. Other side. Tendu flex. Ready? Tendu flex. Two. Three. Four to the side. Ready? Go. One. You can test that on that balance. See how you're doing with that standing leg. Squeeze. Last one, then we're going to the back. Right here. One. Two. Three. Four. This time to the side, slow brush. To the side. To the side. To the side. Point, fully extend that leg. From the hip to the toes, keep it straight. Faster we have. Four, three, two. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, end with a plie. Woo! One more. Parallel, stretch the legs. All the way down, reach. Bend the knees, roll it up. Woo, turn down. Attitude, pointer flex here, lift the knee. Hips are square, shoulder square. Lift and pulse here, one, two, three. So in class, since we don't have that access maybe to some of our resistant balls, we would sometimes put a ball right here, and you know we've done that, we'll squeeze the ball. Okay, so that's where you're gonna find the resistance on these. But you're still working the standing leg, the working leg too. Hold it out in front. Ooh, bring it out to the side this time. Keep it lifted here. Out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nice, bring it in, bend the knees. We're gonna go into the bar or into the chair. Turned out here or parallel. Parallel, you feel more in the glute as you lift the knee. Just like we've done these. from the floor, you know, we've done those, right? Turned out here, squeeze and lift. Squeeze and lift. Four, three, two, one. Bring it in and straight. Releve here, bend the knees. We're gonna do the other leg, releve. Nice. Switch it so we have this side, we have to do our attitude, right? So from first, knee and lift, pulse, up. Nice, guys, lift the knee. Three, four, five, six, seven, hold it up. Woo, hold it there. Bring it down. We go side, ready? You could even use a balloon at home, actually. Just be careful. You might pop it underneath, but that's okay. Just imagine that there. Whew. Sometimes we use a hand weight on these and do this, right? But we're just working the leg right now. No resistance on this. Last one, bring it down. Parallel, kick it back. Knee lifted, up. Two, feel the glute. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, turn it out. Lift the knee. Feel the glute squeezing there. Working that hamstring. Ooh, a little cramp. Nice, bringing it down. So parallel here. Take a deep stretch. And down, head down. Bend the knees. Roll it up slow. Ooh, roll the shoulders back. Good. All right, we're gonna do one more with a side lunge. Get back up a little. So you're gonna go out to the side in that squat, deep squat, bring it in, out, bring it in, out, bring it in, hop. That arm circles overhead. Last one here, stay here. Step away a little bit more from the bar or the chair. So the knee is bent here, straighten the leg, flexing the foot, little pulse up toward the ceiling, eyes down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, hold it there. Good job, bring it in. Feet together, roll it up. Ooh, nice, other side. All right, so we go wide in that second. Out to the side, go really wide, curve and roll in. Out to the side, curve. Out second. Let that arm really stretch over your head. Pull it in. Four more. Three. Two. One. Hold it right here. Extend that leg back. Bend the knee. So the knee is behind you here. Shoulders are square. Tighten the core. Eyes down, lift the knee. Pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it up, balance there. Nice, bring it in. Roll it up, we're gonna go in for a little bit of a stretch before we are finished for today, guys. Go ahead and have a seat down on the floor. We need to go ahead and stretch those legs out. Took one leg across, the other, lift the knee, get a good stretch, flex the foot. Circle the ankle here. Other way. Both hugs, both knees in, hug, switch legs. Go ahead and bring it in. Flex that foot, circle the ankle. Four, three, two, other way. Good, both legs in together. Arms out to the side, little twist through the core, side to side. One leg extends, hold there.
Hold there, four, three, two, good. Deep bend, other leg, extend here. So from here, you're like this. Shoulders square to the ceiling, arms are out. Bring both legs in, grab a hold of one leg. Switch, switch, switch. Good, roll up, cross it here. Both feet together, head down, roll up, look up, and down. Trying to squeeze a lot in. We'll try to get a little bit more every week. We have button gut on Friday, guys. Hope to see you then. 8 o'clock. Twist here. A little bit more through the core twist. A little bit there. Other legs. Make sure you stretch out the one. Don't rush the other. Take your time. Take your time into each side. Don't go where you're feeling any pain. Remember, it's just something that if you go to here and you look over the shoulder, you're still getting that stretch. You don't have to turn your head all the way around to the back. So we go ahead, stand up. Open up the hips a little bit. Head down. Take a deep breath, lift. Exhale. Have a great day, guys.